You guys, you are welcome on my YouTube channel, and it is very nice to see you. Today we are going to talk about how you can remove your growths. So if you didn't subscribe, please subscribe. Tell your friends to subscribe on my YouTube channel. Every week I upload a new video. So let's go. You guys, after wearing your growths, here we consider outside as a contaminated area and inside of your growths we consider as a cleaned one. So if you have your growths, we have two ways you can remove your growths. The first of all, you have to touch your growths here like this, and you pull like this. So don't use your growths, you don't use outside your growths on your skin. So you see, and then after you take two fingers and you press here like this inside your growths, and you do like this. So you see. And after I put it into trash can, the second way it looks like this. So you have to take your finger, your hands like this, and touch here before touching your skin like this, and you put like this, and that's all. Then you put it into trash can.